What do you want? Come and stay over here. Will you stay and speak with me a moment? Come and stay over here.
Any of these are while we're waiting for people to swap, we'll check out the spots. Okay, where do you pick up the quests here?
Boys camp on the side.
Right, he doesn't have any quests for me.
Summons from a horn have like a 20 or 30 minute cooldown.
Not far.
So where is which one are we missing? We've got three identified.
There should be one between South Pass and Vin Stable Point. I'm just not sure where.
Okay, that's the one we have to find. Because the one is there at Ben, and
yep.
The one is down here by the mammoth.
Has Lumi came back? Oh, there he is. You're awful quiet.
I've been talking.
Oh, good, you don't recognize me.
It's a different character, so it has a different voice.
Oh, you're right, it does have a time limit. Okay. Don't miss it, son.
Yeah, Cappy's summon all the time, but summoning horns, if you've been summoned and you move, you have to wait a half hour before you can try again on the mustering horn.
Yeah, I didn't notice that until now. Show us how much I use those.
That would be Beverly.
Beverly Hood is next, or Beverly Shot is next to the roving thread.
Yes, sir.
I keep all bundled up, you know. I have to have my
move Adam here into a group so he can get some healing love.
He's just all hanging out there on the other side of the screen.
Here, I think some, we lost our major other tank, or Keely's gone, so somebody has to tank.
Adamir can be moved into our group, so that he can be part of the, minstrel heals.
Sorry, my bad.
Hit your OK slide it on.
Yeah, I just forgot he gave me leadership.
Yeah. I like a lens
charging on for that.
Thank you.
Yeah, we ready to hit him.
Sorry? Yeah, I'm used to tanking. Even though I'm squishy.
Thank you. That was a damn good hit. Yeah, there's a big red bomb coming over my head and that's it coming. Thanks for the heals and revives.
Where are we headed?